Meg.
Yes, Mr. Carrington.
I need a legal form to grant power of attorney. Would you get it for me, please?
Of course. Whose name should I put on the document?
Oh, I'll handle that. Just get me the form.
Blake, I have to talk to you. Blake. Not quite. What are you doing here?
At the moment, I'm having some lovely non-burn champagne and velvet smooth caviar. Not the kind you serve, Alexis. I'm also having this wonderful little fantasy as we speak. Picture this, Alexis. Blake is taken ill, he goes home, leaves me in charge. And who should come barging in but you? Now, if you want something, anything, you're going to have to deal with me. What a lovely fantasy, Alexis. And what a lovely truth. And so very briefly, what can I do for you?
Very, very briefly, Dominique. I own 25% of those South China Sea oil leases, and I'm not about to let important business decisions be made by you.
Do I have to remind you, my dear woman, that Denver Carrington owns 75% of those leases?
And that I own half of that? Surely you can swallow those facts without choking on them. Dominique, Dominique, I don't think that you and I should have another one of our petty little arguments. The fact is that Blake isn't well, and I think that you and I should work together to handle things until he's better.
Work together? Alexis, please. No, no, absolutely not.
Dominique, you don't know anything about this business. You are a saloon singer. You run a record company.
And the oil business is so different.
Oh, yes, it certainly is. But if you persist in pursuing this rather reckless course of action, you better look behind you because I'm going to be looking over your shoulder every step of the way.
That is your privilege, Alexis. But please remember, I'm used to working with a knife in my back.